Hi guys, welcome to livecasebreak.com. Thank you for checking out our YouTube channel. For those of you live in the room, welcome tonight. We've got break 251. This is the second and last break tonight. It is a 10 boxer. Boxes you can kind of see on screen. We've got 12, 13, and 14 triple threads, 16 triple threads, 15 tribute SE, 16 legacies, 16 museum, and 3 archives all-star editions 2016s. All baseball, all day, all high-end. This is random teams, 25 spots. We've got the bottom 10 comboed up. So, without further ado, here is our random. You get fresh a dice. 3 quick rolls. 1, 2, and 3. We've got 5 and 1. Same thing we had earlier. 6 rolls on each side. There's 1. Here is 2. Here is 3. 4, 5, and 6. There are your names in their final resting places. 6 times, timestamp. What am I doing? There we go. Derek G at the bottom, Chad D at the top. Here come the teams. Last break of the evening is what I meant, Steven. I mean, there might be stuff after this if you guys want to do divisionals and whatnot. Divisionals, personals, hit drafts, whatever you fellas want to do. Here's 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. There it is. Let me match this up. All nice and neat-like. There's 6 times, matching timestamp, IP, Astros at the bottom, Rays, Rangers at the top. You guys should be able to see your last names now. There we go. Perfect. Okay, who did our first timer get? Tyler W., you got the Mets. If you're not a Mets fan, there's a guy in the room who is a Mets fan, so you do have a trade partner if you're willing. Okay, guys, if your team's for trade or for sale, put FS for sale, FT for trade. Feel free to post in the chat. There is nobody on the Breakers channel tonight, so all of you guys are here. As you can see, Justin's got the Tigers for trade. Joe's got the Phillies for trade. Good luck bargaining, wheeling and dealing. I'm going to get this into an Excel sheet. And I'll be right back. Temporarily take this off screen real quick, guys, to resize the Excel sheet. And if you guys make any trades, just let me know. Both people have to confirm them in the chat. Justin Winger, yeah, he was doing a little bit of mild trolling earlier. Mild trolling, I would call it. Okay. Tyler's gonna stick with the Mets. John S. has the Jays and White Sox for trade. Jeff WVU, welcome, my man. Let me add you in. We got all sorts of first-timers tonight and new guys. Guys that haven't been here in a while. Coming back. That's what high-end baseball does. Said this used to be our bread and butter. Obviously, we do a lot of rookie prospect night. A lot of rookie prospect material now. High-end is getting harder and harder to break. The newer products are simply not as good as the older ones, as you guys know. All of you guys know that all too well. Let's move Harley over to this corner for this break. Okay, so we got the Tigers for trade. We got the Jays and White Sox. We got a trade amongst new guys, I believe. Mets and Rockies. Mets and Rockies are traded. Okay. Tyler W. with the Rockies. And the Mets go to Jeff. Thank you, guys. I'll wait to print this until we're confirmed on trades here. We hit this earlier, Jeff. Not to burst your bubble, but that came out earlier. Crazy nice Mets card. Little Piazza Mojo. Amazing HOF is also a big Mets fan. Two Mets fans. I think we have a lot of Mets fans and a lot of Cardinals fans. Those are definitely the two biggest team bases. Of course, the Cubs, too. Oh, you're watching. Okay. Yeah, that's a beauty, man. So, Jeff and Tyler, how did you guys find us, if you don't mind me asking? I always just like to ask the first-timers there. Several, actually, we do have a ton of Diamondback fans, Andrew. My bad. Danielle, Andrew, I'm sorry. Eddie G. Totally diminished you guys there. Mets, Diamondbacks, and Cardinals, and Cubs. Those are our three most popular teams. Chris is a Rockies fan. Yeah, I get quite a few Rockies fans now that I think about it, too. Quite a few. Found me on Grindr. Awesome, Tyler. Cool, man. Well, I appreciate you checking us out, dude. Jeff, this is your second. Ah, I see that. See, I didn't check the order history. How did you find us back in March, Jeff? Just Google searching or recommendation from a friend? Those of you guys that are new, oh yeah, you did the Gypsy Queen case with me on release day. Yep, I remember that now. So for those of you guys that don't know about our referral program, if you guys have friends and fellow hobbyists, if you invite them over and they join anything or buy a pack or a box or anything, you guys get free rewards points added to your account. Sounds good, Ron. Thanks, man. But yeah, if you have anybody that you think might like it, we also, in addition to breaks, we offer personals. I have about 50 products in store. After the breaks each night, we do personal breaks. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to print this sheet off and we're going to get ready to start. I believe trading is pretty much at a standstill here. Print that off. Got that, okay. Just Googled us. Very cool. Daniel N. Where's Daniel N? So all I need, Jeff, is an email from Daniel confirming that you referred him. And then I can add the points right into your account. They just have to send them to Tim at livecasebreak.com right there and just put referral in the email code. There you go. There, I think Arenado has autos in 12 and 13. I think he's in 14 and I think he's in Museum. I don't think he's in Legacies in 16. He might be in Tribute SC, but I'm not positive. Yeah, signed by his mother, notarized, dated. The whole nine yards. If that, Greg. If that. Supreme Court Justice. Hell, you gotta get it signed by the president for me to authenticate it. Okay, lots of newbies, lots of LCB veterans in the room tonight. Guys, feel free to chat. Don't be shy. Welcome to you all, and best of luck. Hopefully we spread out the hits a little bit better than the first couple breaks of the evening. Well, the first break of the evening. It was a very good break, but it was very hit-heavy for a couple teams. 2012 Triple Threads Baseball kicks off the break. Two minis. There could very well be a Baerga. So am I just dumb? Ah. Yeah, I'm just dumb. There we go. First time I've ever had a problem getting plastic off of a freaking triple threads. Telcuve! Seems kind of fat. Let's get a sip of Joe's recommended whiskey for the evening. Definitely just whispered into the camera. First pack, we've got Yaz at a 250. Let me make it all blurry. Blurry in the background, nice and clear up front. There we go. Puffy like my beak? Break. I thought that said beak. All right, Yaz at a 250. David Fries at a 625 for St. Louis. Base of Juan Marichal. Strasburg. Cargo. And first hit is a Cole Hamels. Both breaks tonight started with Phillies. Nasty changeup for the Phillies. That is Joseph. 25 out of 36. Nasty changeup. And autograph on the bottom is Daniel Bard. Ouch. Well then. Second break of the evening did not start as well as the first break. 59 out of 99, Daniel Bard for Boston for Charles A. The Bostonian Red Sox. Okie dokie. Let's get into pack two, because it's got to have something better than that. Got a bit of a fatty in pack two. Future Phenoms, oh boy. Big names on that set. All right, Holiday is the Onyx out of 50. High end, huh? Yeah. Yeah, it's high end. Daniel Bard, 625 on the Tulo, Colorado. We got a base of Koufax, base of Cliff Lee, base of Dave Winfield as a Yankee. And sideways, here's the future Phenoms. Big names on this subset this year, and it is Kipnis. That's a nice one for the Indians. Oh, God. And I dropped it. 10 out of 99. Thank God, no damage to the card, as you can see. I guess it didn't really drop it. Just fell forward. Kipnis on card, Inc. I thought I just mentioned the Indian. Steven. There you go. 10 out of 99 on the future Phenoms. And Teixeira, game used relic. 10 out of 36. I know, right? Two sips and I'm dropping cards in front of the camera. That is exactly how you leave a good first impression with everybody. See, that's what I'm doing. I'm just training Ron, showing him the do's and the do-nots of the hobby. Andy, you're not too far from me, man. You can pop up here anytime you want. We'll throw back a couple whiskey shots. Well, not shots. That I am. Well, Joe, there's no better way to show the new guys that we're a legit company than by dropping cards face forward on the camera. I got lucky my fat fingers took most of the brunt of the fall there. John, I got your email and I will reply right after the break, buddy. Cheaper rye whiskey tonight. Weiser's. Nice car for the Yankees. Little Sapphire in pack two. Can only go up from here, exactly. 6 out of 25 for the Yankees. Daniel N., that's all you. 6 out of 25. And then we've got an Al Kaline out of 650. Puig, that's a nice card. Going up in value right now with this hot start to the year. Little rookie mojo. Jeter Base. Jimmy Fox. And first hit is Justin Upton back when he was in Atlanta Brave 2013. Emerald, 21 out of 50 for the Braves. Joseph, hit with each team so far. And want to bet. I just caught your comment, Steven. That's a nice card. Six-time All-Star Will Clark, game-used bat for the Giants. San Fran is Charles A., 4 out of 36. Multiple pieces of game-used bat for Will and Thrill. Decent first half for 13 threats. And Daniel N., I just got your referral, dude. So cool. I will add the points to... It wasn't Tyler, it was Jeff. Add the points to Jeff's account. Unlimited referrals on that, guys. You can get as many as you refer. Ernie Banks, green, out of 250. Robin Yount, out of 650. And our base, our Kutch. Nolan Ryan. If anybody's wondering what that giant blue mark is on my hand, I drew on myself earlier. Joe DiMaggio. Actually, I was just labeling TriStar packets. Trevor Rosenthal. The Cardinals have hit well tonight. Future Phenoms out of 75. 2013 rookie. St. Louis is Mike E. That's an on-card autograph. Game-used green jersey. And the bottom card... The Crime Dog is an Atlanta Brave. We got two Braves hits in this break out of 36. A little pinstripe action. White and blue. Yeah, Justin Upton, man. Back in 2013, Zach, I mean, he was cream of the crop. Now, not so much. Let's do Tribute SE. We had a hell of a pack in the first break tonight. Alright, doesn't look like we got saddled with a redemption, so that's good. We might have a black parallel. We do have a black parallel. All right, our base, our Longoria. Corey Kluber. Jose Reyes as a Toronto Blue Jay. No numbered parallel? What is this? Adam Wainwright for the Cardinals. Yeah, that's because both our hits are parallels. We got a Jose Abreu out of 50 for the White Sox. Game used pinstripe. Who's got the White Sox? John S., that's all you. 28 out of 50 on the Abreu. And Greg Maddux is an orange, so that's why we didn't get a numbered base. Out of 75, third hit for the ATL for Joe. Oh, sorry, Nate. Yeah, times definitely change. 5 out of 75. I think a lot of you guys enjoy the whammies in these. I'm sure it's frustrating at times, obviously, or all the time, but at least it provides for some good conversation. First hit, Soler out of 189 for the Cubs. Chris V, the Cubs did not fare so well in the first break. Actually, they had a Fergie Jenkins auto out of 18, but not so phenomenal. And the bottom auto is a... Dale Murphy, nice autograph. Andrew C's, one of his main PCs right there. Loves the Murph. 137 out of 189, fifth hit in the break for the Atlanta Braves. Could be four, Joe, I don't know, I lost count. 137, 189 on the Murphy. Encased, tribute autograph. Those of you guys that weren't familiar with this product, 2015 Tribute was the one released with awful, awful autographs. Half of them were smudged. Actually, like 90% of them were smudged. So they bought the entire product back and then re-released it as special edition. Kept all the products that are on all the cards that were good. Encased them, added some bonus hits. Fun stuff. Okay. Both autos underneath. Our metal vault is Robbie Ellemar for the Cleveland Indians. Three top loaders at least, man. 40 out of 135 on the Robbie Ellemar. Cleveland Indians for Steven. Com C Gold right there. Leaf Vault, or not Leaf, Topps Vault Originals. Robbie. He's even got an encased mag. Middle card is Chipper Jones for the Atlanta Braves. That is Lasting Imprints out of 99. 55 out of 99. Lasting Imprints base. Okay, our first auto is Al Kaline. I swear to God, he's in every single box. Traditions auto, 182 out of 199 for the Detroit Tigers for Mr. Winger. You are on the board, Wingo. No skunk for you, sir. Al Kaline Traditions auto, and the bottom auto is a New York Mets. Beautiful card. Tenacity auto, Jacob DeGrom. 198? 198 out of 199 on the DeGrom. Pretty card. Mets are running hot tonight, running wild. 198, 199, DeGrom Tenacity. I don't want that on there, so let's do... move these over here. Second stack of hits starting here. Alright, let's do the first archives. Let's get it done. Heating your house with plastic, huh? I don't know about that, dude. Alright, Archive Signature Series 1 encased auto per card box. Blah, can't talk. Tony Fernandez with the Padres. Opeachy, 21 out of 55 premier. Do you twitch and spew Telcuve out the side of your mouth? At the same time, that's 91 Tony Fernandez Opeachy. Canadian version of Topps, for those of you guys that have never seen OPG. Tony Fernandez, former Jays great, won a World Series. Actually, did he win two World Series? I can't remember if he was on the second team or not. Me and my lack of Jays knowledge. Alright, let's knock out box two of archives. We've got five boxes left. 14 and 16 threads. We've got 16 archive sigs and the museum. Mark Mulder, that is low numbered out of 15 for the Oakland A's. Hell of a pitching staff they had in the 90s. 14 out of 16, Mark Mulder. Topps Gold Label. I've got a couple of the 101s. I've got the McGuire and the Delgado and the Clemens in my PC. Love Gold Label. So Mark Mulder, 14 out of 16. And what year is that? That is 2000 Gold Label. Mark Mulder. This is the early 2000s. They had that nasty staff then. Was it Mulder, Zito, Hudson? Who was the other one they had? I can't remember. There's one other good pitcher they had that era. Let's do the last archive sigs, then we'll end it on the museum and threads. Three boxes left. You also foam from the mouth and leak from the arse. Dude, that sounds like a pretty bad issue. Yes, Sonny Gray back in the early 90s. See who can see it from there. Oh, it did zoom in a little bit. Darren Dalton is the last one for the Philadelphia Phillies. 12 out of 24. So we didn't get any premier autos out of the Archive Sig series. Another Opeachy. Let's see what year we got on this. 12 out of 24 on the Dalton. 1993. Look at that. You even got the French on the back. Slade Sheepcomb. You got it. Slade Sharktooth. There was another one you had that was really good, Andy. I can't remember what the name was. What was it? Slade something. Pun on the last name, and it was excellent. If it was 93, we would be on fire. Well, they're cheap boxes at least. 40 bucks a piece, somewhere around there. In the archives. 45 maybe. I guess cheaper. Okay, first two minis and 16 threads. Well, only two minis. What do you guys want to end it on? 14 triple threads or museum? I'll take room referrals here. We'll end it on whatever the most popular vote is. Slade Sasquatch, yeah, that was a good one. No fatties in the 16 bucks. Cespedes out of 150. Ended on museum. Two votes for that. Noah out of 250. We got Hannes Wagner. Jason Hayward. Her back. Wow. Syndergaard. The first hit is Ian Kinsler out of 18. Game used Bat Relic Emerald. So Kinsler out of 18. And Greg. I think Greg just got blocked by all the females in the LCB room. We're the wrong way. We're this way. Justin Boer for the Marlins out of 99. Okay. 88 out of 99. Triple colored jersey on the Justin Boer. So the fish and the tigers on the off the schneid, rather. Craig won the night. Okay, we got him. Johnny Smoltz out of 340, 304 out of 340. Kershaw, 239 out of 250. We got the Big Hurt. We got Troy Tulowitzki. Clemens and Christian Yelich out of 99. That's a nice card. Kid should have a big year. 29 out of 99. For those of you guys that watched the WBC, he was freaking awesome in it. Miami, Derek G, that's all you. 29? 29 out of 99. And bottom card is back this way. Boston Red Sox, Roger Clemens, game used out of 36. If any of you guys want to butter me up, Clemens is my biggest PC. My main guy, my main squeeze, for lack of a better term. And there were probably much better terms I should have used. Three game used jerseys on the Clemens. And he's got three American League ERA crowns in a row. That is why the crowns are on there. 1990 to 1992. All right. Finish up the break. We got 14 threads and 16 museum. There's a mini. There's a mini. By the way, for those of you guys that did not see the site yet, we've got some very fun and interesting stuff planned for Rookie Prospect Nights from now on. For starters, every Rookie Prospect Night is a tournament, one night, live scoring app courtesy of Ron that will be used every single night to track points by hitting certain cards. We also added a Breaking Rainbow promo, at minimum a $250 credit up for grabs if anybody completes a Breaking Rainbow within the season. It's all explained on the website. If you go to the schedule, you can click the link and read it all. Fun stuff, though. Improving the interactivity on Rookie Prospect Nights. So Wainwright out of 125, Longo out of 325. We got Verlander. We got Teddy Ballgame, and we got Stan the Man, and J.R. Murphy out of 99. Pinstripes, on-card ink for the Spankies. Who got the Spankies? They have not done too well tonight. Daniel N., I believe they got skunked the first break, and now they have a J.R. Murphy to show. Bottom card is Johnny Aventers out of 36. The Atlanta Braves have had some interesting cards tonight. High volume in this break. A couple whammy-licious. 23 out of 36. I think the new promos with Rookie P are really going to be fun. It'll be fun to track. Fun to see who's the first one to ever complete a rainbow off Rookie Prospect breaks. There's a couple other rules, too. If you buy personals on Rookie P, they can count towards the promotions. Leaf products can also count, but you have to hit two in each category because they're much easier to hit in Leaf. It's a 78 out of 99 on the Yachty. Miggy out of 250. Kutch. Johnny Bench. Pedro Alvarez. Another Brave. Woo! They got skunked the first break, and they did not get skunked in the second break. 57 out of 99, Tommy Glavin for Joseph. The Atlanta Braves. And bottom card is sideways as well. We have a Cubs. Fujikawa. Anthony Rizzo. Starlin Castro out of 36 for the Cubs. North Side. Is that 15 out of 36 for the Cubbies? Chris V, that's all you. No skunk? Pinstripes. We are down to the final box. We have four hits. Four minis to close this one out. It needs some help. It has not been as good as the first break, obviously. Sticker all sideways here. There we go. Didn't want to cut. We got it. Rough break. No way around it. It has been. I admit it when they are. Look at that, I even knocked over the minis. Not even a base yet, Anthony. Or Andrew. And I called you Anthony. Awful. There we go. Our last four minis. We have a fatty in the first one. Autograph relic or a multi-relic. We got Jordan Zimmermann. Oh, it happens, Tyler. Strasburg. There's a Seager rookie. That's a nice card for LA. David B. A couple bucks for you. Seager rookie. And an Anthony Rizzo out of 199. Cubbies green. And the hit is this way. 24 to 75, no patch for the Jays, Josh Donaldson. MVP! That was most likely used during the MVP season. 24 out of 75. John S. on the Donaldson. JD. Three left, come on. I really just want a big card here. Ref Snyder, rookie, Michael Wacha, Joey Votto, Zimmermann bronze, and the hit is this way. 199, damn, Mets tonight. Michael Conforto, signature swatches, rookie game used material. Conforto, and was it DeGrom this case? And then obviously the Piazza 101. 102, 199 on the Conforto. Nice sticker auto, if sticker autos are nice as they can get. At least they faded him out a little bit this year. And I just kind of slapped him on there. I think there's a lot of people I hate tonight if we're judging by hit quality on this break. It's not going the way I planned. Here we go, we got two left. We're gonna need like three 101s here to save this one. This pack is thin. It's either our on-card auto or a redemption. On-card ink or redemption. On-card ink. Almost looks green. I don't think I've ever seen green. Addison Russell. Johnny Gray. Carlos Gomez, Chris Sale, bronze, and it's not an emerald, but it appeared green. Archival Autos, Galarraga. Ah, okay. A little green border there on the bottom for the Rockies version, I guess. 147, 199. Tyler W., you did not get skunked in your first attempt. It came close. You got a big cat auto. That was low numbered. There's a huge Galarraga collector. Pays big bucks, but not so much for $199. You are off the schneid, my friend. Galarraga. Big Cat Ink. Here's the last pack. I'm going to add something extra into this break, so stick around after this pack. Alright. Canvas Collection. Big Hurt. Andy, I got your order too. Looks like you'll be up first for personals. Nolan Arenado. Corey Kluber. Strasburg Blue out of 99. And this way, on the last hit of the break, actually not the last hit of the break, I'm going to toss in an extra box. Is it seriously Carl Crawford? Come on, man. All the good Dodgers. We couldn't get Gonzalez. We couldn't get Puig. We couldn't get Kershaw. We couldn't get Ryu. We couldn't get Seager. Oh my God. Carl Crawford, 26, 23 out of 50. David B., that is all you, man. That was a rough break. I'm going to toss in an extra Archive 6. Let me grab it off the shelf, and we'll see if we can hit somebody else a nice card. LA Dodgers, 28 out of 50 on that. Be right back, one extra box out of here. Joe, would you do me the honors of picking, since you've had the best mojo tonight? Maybe you can bring some mojo to the group here on this last box, the extra box. I've got five. If you could give me a 1 through 5, that'd be awesome, even though I probably already know what number you're going to pick. Probably already know. That was really ugly. Ah, bad taste in the mouth. Andy, I got your order for a Topps Chrome Jumbo, buddy. You'll be up first on personal night. Okay, box 5. Here's a little bonus, guys. That was an ugly break, so we're going to toss in an extra Archive 6. Come on. No whammy, no whammy. This was picked by Joe. He's crushing it tonight. He's got the mojo more than anybody else. Let's see who he picked for an extra hit. Hopefully I don't smash his mojo here. Oh my God, it's Dale Murphy, Joe. Oh my God, I have a buyer for this if you're selling. Dale Murphy, short print out of 11. It's for Joe. Oh man, that's, you can't write that shit. You can't write it. All-Star, Étoile. French pronunciation. Dale Murphy out of 10 or out of 11. Andy Cap literally busted probably 10 cases looking for this card and he couldn't get it. So Joe, if you are selling, let me know and I'll put you in touch with him. Opeachy, Braves, Dale Murphy, that is 1984 Opeachy. I can't believe he just picked a bonus box for himself. Sorry, man, that is how the breaks go sometimes right there. Andy Capp's a huge Mets collector. Yes, he is. Right with you. But he loves Dale Murphy. It's one of his childhood idols. You remember, he probably went through 6-7 cases legit by himself looking for this. Couldn't pull it for me. That's the break. Let me save the video, guys. We are open for personals. For those of you new guys, let me save this.